Good morning.
Flippin' physics.
Let's say we have two large charged plates of equal magnitude. The top plate has a positive charge and the bottom plate has a negative charge. In a previous lesson, we showed that the electric field between parallel plates is uniform and is directed from the positive plate to the negative plate, which is, in this example, directed downward. Let's define the top plate as plate A and the bottom plate as plate B. Let's start by determining the general equation for the electric potential difference when going straight across from plate A to plate B. Billy, please do that.
Absolutely. Well, we already determined the electric potential difference equation in terms of the dot product or using cosine theta. Let's use the one with cosine theta in it because we are determining the electric potential difference from plate A to plate B. The direction of dr is the same as the direction of the electric field, and the angle between those two directions is 0 degrees. The cosine of 0 degrees is 1, and actually the electric field is constant from plate A to plate B, so we can take that out from under the integral. And the integral from plate A to plate B with respect to position is the distance between the two plates, which we have labeled D. That means the equation for the electric potential difference in the direction of a uniform electric field equals the negative of the electric field times the linear distance between the two points.
Thank you, Billy. This is a good time to discuss the negative in the electric potential equation. The negative means the electric field points in the direction of decreasing potential. In other words, a charge moving in the direction of the electric field will go through a negative potential difference, and a charge moving opposite the direction of the electric field will go through a positive electric potential difference. Thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoy learning with you.